Coronavirus in Arizona. We are inching closer to 10,000 cases. News 4 Tucson's Amanda Gomez joining us live with a breakdown of those numbers. Good afternoon, Amanda.
Good afternoon, Priscilla. That's right. The Arizona Department of Health Services is now reporting 9,707 cases, and that is 402 more cases reported today. But we do want to continue to remind you that is not a single day increase. There is a lag in reporting, so when health officials get these numbers, we report them to you. And the number of deaths for our state also went up to 426. Let's take a look at these numbers now. A closer look broken down by county. Pima County has 1,425 cases and 116 deaths. Not a dramatic increase from yesterday, but still those numbers are rising. Maricopa County is still coming in with the highest number of cases, reporting more than 5,100. And as a reminder, all of these numbers do include people who have since recovered as well. Navajo County is reporting close to 900 cases. Greenlee still has just 2 cases. Now, as far as testing goes, more than 91,000 Arizonans have been tested so far for this virus, and 7.7% of those tests have been positive. We were reporting 9%. In Pima County, more than 11,000 people have been tested. The number of those tested has quickly been rising because the governor did announce his testing blitz, and that started over the weekend. And how about some good numbers now? Take a look here at this graphic. The Pima County Health Department posted this on Twitter. As of Monday, they've distributed this personal protective equipment, also known as PPE, to our local healthcare workers. They've provided more than 230,000 surgical masks, more than 27,000 N95 masks, more than 300,000 gloves, close to 20,000 face shields, thousands of goggles, gowns, and close to 700 face covers. So it's certainly nice to see those on the front lines, Priscilla, being taken care of by the county with that PPE. They certainly need that. And you can do your part as well by continuing to practice that social distancing and wear a face cover if you're in a place where it's difficult to practice physical distancing.
All right. Thank you, Amanda. Yeah, definitely keep practicing that social distancing, wearing a mask and all of that. Thank you for that good news. Well, Governor Doug Ducey has issued orders allowing some businesses to reopen, but the Pima County Health Department says we must remain cautious and keep practicing personal safety measures. Dr. Bob England says these next steps are happening more quickly than health officials anticipated. He says it will take a few weeks to see what happens with the virus curve in the state, expecting clear answers in early June.
As you participate in some of the activities that are being relaxed, please, please, please continue that social distancing, physical distancing, staying apart from each other. If you're going indoors in a setting where you can't do that, or you think you might not do that, like grocery stores and stuff, or the restaurants, put on a mask, not to protect yourself, but to protect others.
Dr. England says if you are older or have underlying health conditions, you should still try to stay home to protect yourself from the virus.